Okay, we're starting day four, and this is the view from the parking lot of our last hotel. We're gonna go see a geyser, where actually the word geyser comes from. I'm gonna show you the view that we had. There's the view of the mountain. It's quite impressive if you think about it. Very nice. Our water comes from there, I guess. That's the restaurant we ate at last night. Alex making friends with the locals. Okay, we are at the Geyser of Geyser. This is where they got the name Geyser. It's from this place. But look at that mountain right next to it. That's kind of pretty. This is a gift shop. This is a steaming stream from Geyser. Look at all that. Those are sulfur deposits, you think? This is the little area around Geyser. You can see all the steam coming up from the geothermal vents. You want to know how hot it is? 80 to 100. And here's the pathway to steam. We came here just for this? Are you kidding me? This is it. This is where the geyser comes out of. Get it in a second. Okay, that's what we came for. We've been standing here for 8 hours waiting for the next geyser. Hey, want to take a bath? Probably pretty hot though. So uncomfortable. Smoke on the water. Boom, 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 boom. That was quite the impressive one.
That was very quick.
This is a little geyser.
I think there's a reason why it's not going.
Come on, come on. Got the little bubbles there.
Not gonna be like the worst thing. Yes, we're gonna walk away and then it's gonna go.
Work with you.
What?
Here's a walk down to the waterfall. We're going to more waterfalls. We've got like 18 waterfalls today. Okay, three. We're getting almost waterfalled out.
See, now that one's the best.
Okay, this is a huge waterfall.
Gulf Fall.
Okay, so here's the Glen Gulf Flocks waterfall. They're pretty impressive. And it goes down this canyon here. Those things are. Just walking down to that. It's like drizzly. went to this N1 gas station. They're everywhere. This is probably the biggest waterfall you've seen. Oh, the other one's pretty big too. This is what we're going behind. There's all these little waterfalls too. That's the main one. Okay, that's cool. You get this mountain of flowers over there. That's kind of cool. Okay, we're walking up these stairs. Getting blasted by the waterfall. Look at these stairs. Side of the waterfall. Going down there. Waterfall day. They're probably the last one, hopefully. We're not going to go up there. Not because I don't want to. I don't want to. But we've seen them. So we'll get closer. Probably here. Pretty though, isn't it? You get the green there, and then you get the green over there. You get your river down here. I swear to God, those people must feel like they just walk up to meet the Machu Rishi or something. Oh my gosh.
There's an oracle up there.
Yeah.
An Icelandic oracle.
We're pretty close. There's no fence preventing you from going up closer. So let's see. This is supposed to be a sport. VHS. There we go. Okay. Our camera shield now. It's pretty. Right next to the waterfall. So we drove up another mountain on a worse road than yesterday. Just so we can see this and step on a glacier.
Another one.
Another glacier.
Where there are snowmobile tracks.
Oh my god. I'm gonna pee on this glacier. No, I'm not gonna do that. That's a glacier.
Yes, it is.
We're on it.
Yes, we are.
And they're my babes. This is the view from the glacier. There are other people that are crazier like we are, who drove up here.
Don't film and drive.
Okay, we're going down the mountain.
Hey,
eyes
on the road.
My eyes on the road.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Gotta go down that. This is the easy part of the freaking route, too.
Two hands.
Okay, wait a second. I gotta turn.
There's no road.
Okay, so we're on this thing, looking for puffins. Do you want to sit where I'm sitting? Here,
no.
Come here. These are birds. I think those dark ones are puffins.
we probably know to be as far away from the people as possible.
I'm going to show you how far we are from there. But first of all, the ledge, and then far down. Must be low tide. Pretty though. Take a look at some of the. That's not terrifying. There, we're gonna pump them there. Okay, we got it. Pump them there. Pump them some
flannels.
Is it puffing? Yeah, you know, puffing. Puffing. Yeah, very ungraceful flyer. This is a lighthouse here. The ocean. This is the door hole, I guess. It's near the puffins.
Too close.
The big one, yeah.
Oh,
pretty good. Puffing it too. Rocks there. There's Addie's Island out there. Over there, we drove behind that mountain. I don't know, it's those halfway clouds. The mountain we drove up just to see those glaciers at the top. Yep. Miles and miles of beach, and no one's on it. Middle of summer, can you believe that? Beautiful volcanic sand. It's 70 degrees Celsius here. Do the conversions I can. Of insanity. This is our hotel room for the fourth and fifth night. You got that? Little Spartan, no pictures. Got a huge TV. Huge bedroom, brand new. It smells new. Mirror.